My name's Amber Battle. I play guard. I'm a senior. I grew up in Albuquerque, and my dad was a basketball player at the University of New Mexico. So, you know, getting to watch him and my older brother play, that was really special for me. And they introduced it to me at 5, and I've just been playing ever since. It was really cool because, you know, like, he's my biggest supporter, but he can also tell me, you know, what I need to work on and stuff. So just having my dad there and, you know, him really pushing me to be the best I can be, that really helped me. In fourth grade, my mom took me out of basketball just to, like, see if I really had that passion for it, and she made me do dance. And, you know, I wasn't really feeling the whole dance thing, so, you know, I told her, like, you know, I really love basketball, and that's what I want to stick to. So ever since then, I just, you know, been hardcore basketball and just trying to get to the highest level. The legacy that past players have left behind, and, you know, just how great of a program it is, and the fans, and, you know, just it's family oriented here, and that just really opened my eyes when I came here. Everyone makes a huge impact on this team, and everyone is, you know, important to the team. So, you know, you just have to work hard every day, and, you know, your number can be called anytime, so be ready. Yeah, she's, you know, really helped us, you know, be able to play our game, and we really like that. You know, she'll put us in different situations and just let us play out of it, and I really like that. You know, not set plays, but high tempo, and, you know, she likes for us to, you know, get out and run and transition, and we're a really fast team, so for her to allow us, you know, to fast break and press, that really helps us play our game. I'm more of a lead by example person. You know, I've been trying to work on my vocal, but I've always been known to lead by example, so that's really what I try to do. I'm hoping, you know, to leave the hard work legacy. You know, that's really what my teammates know me for, is working hard all the time, and I just want to get my team to, you know, one of the highest points in the season, and I just really hope I can get there. Off the court, I'm really goofy, and, you know, I just try to be fun to be around. I love to eat. I can eat, like crazy, so. I really love enchiladas, Mexican food, I love that. Being a student athlete's really important. You know, student is the number one key, because we wouldn't be here without our education. So, I mean, getting that degree and, you know, making sure we're in class every day and stuff like that, that's really important. And then, you know, just being a good role model as an athlete, you know, doing the right things and just being a leader on and off the court, I think that's really important. You know, being a senior, it's really, you know, helped me get to places I've never thought I'd be, and, you know, travel the country and have opportunities that a lot of people don't get. So just being on this team and, you know, being here for 4 years, it's really opened my eyes to a lot of things that I never thought I would see. Definitely our fans I'll miss the most. You know, just how energetic they are, how supportive they are, I'll definitely miss them the most. Hard work, like always, you know, we have to be the hardest working team. You know, we might not be the most athletic or the tallest, but we'll always be the hardest working team, and that's what we really focus on. I'm excited that, you know, we're gonna go out there and we're gonna surprise a lot of teams, and nobody really expects that from us, but I really believe that we're gonna surprise a lot of people this year.